This is season three, episode six of the Bristol City Career Mode. We've been really struggling in the league, especially in games at home. We'll be hosting Fulham this time around, who I believe lead the Barclays Premier League. So we've got a very tall order ahead of us, but we sit 19th in the table with only 9 points. A win here would definitely get us out of the relegation zone. And hopefully get us moving in the right direction. So let's look at the inbox real quick. Players that are going to be on international duty. Let's look at that inbox one more time. Okay, that won't affect us for this match. Right now, this is an absolute must win. Otherwise, we might be actually looking at relegation. That could be a very real situation here. So let's go out here and get a win against the top team in the league. And I definitely think we're capable of doing it, but we just kind of really pace ourselves here. And as the manager, I gotta get the honestly, I gotta get the lineup right. It's something that I haven't been doing. Quite frankly, we've been failing this team, and we've been failing in the sense of especially at home. Had a great performance at Old Trafford that I really thought was going to save our season. And we've only won one game out of the last four since then. So obviously, there's tons of work to do. So I've got a couple of ideas as to what I want to do. So let's go and pre-match report for Fulham, the league leaders. Their spine is their strong point with McTominay, Paulinho, Tosin, and Bassey. They play a 4-2-3-1. They do a lot of gegen pressing. So have you seen this here? We're gonna have to expand our horizons here. Check those guys in. There we go. Now, I'm not gonna put press the I'm gonna start Nalmadon. Even though they only got two goals, I'm not happy with it overall. Let's put Thompson in. Let's keep Bazuna. Me see, should I put anybody else in here? Yeah, I gotta be heavy. It's gonna be my security blanket. And again, I'm going to put Nonto on the right. FIFA on the left. Let's go. This is the last chance saloon here. I would keep him pretty much on the line. Fans are still showing up, but we got to give them something to be proud of. Stay in control. Okay, 1-0. Great start and a great pass by Namor. Okay. Great patience. Everybody took their time. What a pass by Namor. Beautiful finish by Wilfred Enonto. Goalkeeper had no chance there. Well. Yeah. So far, so good. That's 4 minutes in. There we go. A thief. And I'm almost trying to take it himself there, but oh, what a save by the Zunu. They just missed timing spectacularly. Oh, and Uncle saved the day there in his own particular way. Good catch. Oh, what's this? Namor. Oh, whoa, Fulham fell asleep there. Oh, I know what pissed. That could have been ball game. Wow. All sides. Wow. I know. Okay. Defense wasn't ready, but we'll be okay. Damn it, Armando, what are you doing? That was unlucky. How did you not score? Oh my God. Look at Afif, the solo run. Sorry. Should have been fine. Corner. Good header, like one more. I'm one. There we go. We tied it. Okay. Great. We tied it right before halftime. Just what we needed. Oh, keeper probably should have saved it too. Barnes now more 4 goals in 10 matches. Normal, okay. Good half time. Your ball. Copy that. Oh, please. Oh, look at this. All right, good. Substitution. Right. What? What's that? That corner? No, okay. Okay. Oh, fucking penalty. Saved by Osuna. No, Mala. Fucking. Uh-oh. Okay. Cool. Well, Zoom, maybe save the game there. Okay. We'll put tails off here. Well. Wow, this is desperate. This is so desperate right now. Bien, por ejemplo. Oh, mother. Mother. I think I'm not playing on this fucking team anymore. Okay, we're sitting with 9 points. Maybe reality's setting in now. And we got Brentford who destroyed us. They're sitting in 12. Wow. We had our chances too. Let's see, they play a 4-3-3 holding. There's a lot of wing play, Medina and Raul de Paul. I guess his name's Raul. Someone's hurt, but we ain't worried about that. We're about getting the victory. Let's put Prestiani in, the branches in. Hagian. This player's not playing this, it's for a fee. You're unhappy, Mr. Trezden. Man, after what the way you fucked it up, you just cost us. You cost us 2 points there. Okay, let's make one change here. Try that. Okay, he missed. All right. Sean Simmons. Good shot. Good shot. Okay, that's out. I think it's out. Yep. Oh, he missed again. Good save. Okay. Wow. Shades of Old Trafford, 1-0 Bristol City. Okay. I think we're going to get a win here against Brentford. Good play. Off the poles, okay. Simmons. Okay, good shot. Good shot. Okay, we're up 1-0 at halftime. We played very, very good. Wow, saved by the planches. The planches came to play today. Oh, that lunch. Oh, you got beer. Wow. One more. Okay. Whoa. What luck we are creating here. Long chair. Mother, mother. Money. Sorry. Sorry, seems to me that a crucial mistake there. Mistake. Someone who not think? Okay, that should steal it. That should do it. That should do it right there. That should do it. Good one. Okay. I'm playing well. Excellent saying. No, you got me. You did this shit again, bro. That was a good foul. That was a good foul. Thief. Nah, they should have been 3-0, but that's all right. Oh. Great. Okay. It's okay. It's okay. We're being aggressive. Spectacular steal. Oh! Look at this performance right here. Yes. We got the W over Brentford 2-0. That should get us out of the relegation zone. And hopefully that'll be the start of something. Subtle change in the formation, and we got the W. Almada and Simmons with the goals. We finally got us a victory. The Blanches was without a question the man of the match. I mean, everybody played well, but this guy right here, eight saves. His best performance in our uniform. Almada. Right here, shades of Old Trafford. Excellent. Getting some passing right here, I think. Hit him. Oh my God, I needed a win to hold the ball. Got me a W.
Just a couple of questions for you.
Defended very, very well today. I cannot complain about the defender. You know what? We needed that break. We're very resilient, even though we came under a lot of pressure from Bradford. Everybody knows what they have to do in and out of possession, and that's what we did, and we got the W.
Yeah, no further questions. Thanks.
Couldn't be happier. Now, look, we can only do this at home. Okay, we got Liverpool at home. Thank you for the chat. You're doing great. You are brilliant. Corey's looking for an opportunity. Okay, we don't have really much of a shot to advance to the next round, but we'll give it a go. So that'll be it for that'll be it for this episode. If you want to catch me on Twitter, catch me on Twitter at SmoothOp75, Veterans Gaming Podcast 24 on Twitch, and Veterans Gaming Podcast on YouTube. Until next time, this is Kevin, and this has been the Veterans Gaming Podcast.